La omitiría.
You sure about this, Aqua?
If you want, we can take you back to Master Yen Sid's tower to rest with Riku and the King.
Thank you. But Ven's expecting me. I promised to wake him. Said I'd be right back, but I'm not even close. I'm in for an earful.
¿Qué coño? ¿Pero qué? Narices.
Ready?
Vale. Pero bueno, esa pedazo de raid. Muchas gracias, Marmalade. Joder, es que siempre me lío con tu nombre, ¿eh? Marmalade. ¿Cómo estáis, chicos? Bienvenidos a todos. Oli, oli. Aquí me pillas, echando un ratillo en el Kingdom. ¿Qué tal han ido las partidas de hoy?
I'm sorry it took so long. Fen, wake up. Open your eyes.
Bueno, 12 pedazos de personas, la he dado un montón.
Why?
Mazo, gracias, eh.
Your heart never found its way home.
Estáis todos más que bienvenidos a participar en el chat y en lo que queráis.
No wonder no one could find him.
Hostia, este es malo, malísimo, ¿eh? Ya te lo digo yo.
Benitez.
Why are you here?
Oh, I'm sorry to interrupt your touching reunion, but surely you won't begrudge me a moment with my brother.
Joder, yo voy intentando batirme en duelo contra estos tíos todo el juego, macho. A ver si toca ya.
So Venti Wenti wants to keep sleeping. What am I ever going to do with you?
Shut up!
You better settle down there, master.
Huh.
Aqua. I'll handle him.
No. I'm ending this.
But you haven't recovered yet.
Sorry, but you've seen me too weak, too often. Now it's my turn to shine.
Verás. Ahí nos deja fuera de... Nos deja fuera de la pelea, tú. Qué casualidad, hace un par de semanas ni conocí el juego y ahora acabo de diseñar la estoy en Star y la estoy imprimiendo. Hostia, ¿y eso? Me voy a yo con la piba esta, no he jugado nunca. Verás que hostia. Estoy familiarizado con los ataques de esta tía. Joder, macho, pues en verdad las cosas están bien. Pero, ¿y es para un proyecto o algo así? Joder. Pues ni tan mal. Entonces te mola el mundo, ¿no? De la impresión 3D y todo eso rollo, me imagino. O sea, no en 3D porque no es 3D, pero que... De la impresión gráfica, el diseño gráfico y todo eso, ¿no? Imagino mío. No me quería curar, quería lanzar magia. Ahora no tengo magia. Joder, la vida en verdad esta mete unas hostias que flipas, tú. Si me pusiera más friki, ya te diría que me molaría ver un juego, incluso a lo mejor de cada uno de estos, tú, porque. En verdad, los combos de cada uno son diferentes, ¿sabes? Y de vez en cuando, yo qué sé. Dentro de que lo que es el anime... No, sí, que dije 3D, pero porque se me piró a mí la pinza, pero me quería referir a... Que entonces es que te gusta a ti, el, o sea, o está dentro del mundo de la impresión gráfica, diseño gráfico y todo eso, ¿no? Ya, ya, sé que no es 3D, es que se me piró a mí... La olla, estaba aquí peleando con este y tal. Pero me quería referir a eso. Al final encima nos va a ganar el tonto culo este. Ahora seguro que pasa algo bueno. Ah, sí lo es. Vale, vale, vale. Te entiendo. Oh, pero hacer figuras de esto y todo el rollo, si se te da bien, flipas.
To wake up. Yes. Tell me what to do. The power of waking. I can't. I still don't have it yet. You never lost it. It sleeps. Until someone needs it. Call to it.
La verdad que el juego es que está muy, muy guapo.
With all my heart.
Sí, no, claro, al principio las cosas es más de hobby, obviamente, no te vas a dedicar desde el día uno porque sería así como imposible, o sea, puedes hacerlo, pero que hasta que la gente te conozca y eso, pero joder. Todos los grandes caminos empiezan así, empiezan como un hobby y acaban siendo algo increíble. Y que es que además ahora mismo todo eso es una movida que está en auge, ¿sabes? Que... ¿sabes? A la gente, ¿a quién no le gusta tener las figuras de sus animes favoritos, ¿sabes? Incluso para streamers o gente así que le gusta ponérselo detrás en la habitación y movidas de esas. O gente no streamea, simplemente que le gusta tener colección de cosas y tal. Ojo, ¿eh?
Thank you for always keeping me safe, Sora.
Al final hemos despertado a este hombre. Yo con impresora hace muchos años, pero diseños orgánicos no es lo mío. Armas, mecanismos y chismes, lo que quieras. Bueno, pero todo es ir probando, ¿no? Un poco, yo creo. Aunque luego también hay que centrarse un poco también en lo que uno más le gusta, porque es lo que uno con más ganas hace. Mira. Tiene ser un mamón que te cagas.
Three guardians is more than I care to face. But now that my brother...
A ver, todo es ponerse, ¿eh? Aprender. Yo no te lo digo porque sí, yo simplemente creo que algo que te guste con mucho esfuerzo lo puedes conseguir, hombre. Es una gran diferencia, ¿no? A lo mejor, pues es lo que mucha gente dice que... Tú en las cosas tienes, por ejemplo, por ejemplo en el fútbol tienes a Messi, que se supone es un tío con mucho don, coño. Y por otro lado tienes a Cristiano Ronaldo, es un tío que se esfuerza muchísimo para ser casi igual que Messi. Entonces cuando tú haces cosas y lo haces con mucho esfuerzo y lo quieres conseguir y le echas horas y le echas lágrimas y le echas sudor, al final puedes llegar a donde te dé la gana. Yo estoy convencido de ello, sinceramente.
Call me Ben.
Ah, Ben es de colegas.
Good morning, Ben.
Good morning, Aqua.
O sea, yo te lo digo, yo estoy convencido de eso. Yo antes, mira, antes me jugaba... Bueno, vamos a ver esta cinemática. Seguro va a ser la hostia.
At last we are all assembled. First, Sora, Riku, Donald, Goofy, Mickey... I cannot thank you enough for what you have done. And you, Aqua and Ventus, we are fortunate to have you back.
Thanks. I only wish we could have returned to help sooner. We're grateful to all of you for rescuing us.
Thank you.
I feel bad for letting you guys down. But we tried. But we still haven't found Terra.
Don't. He studied with Master Ericus, just like us. He's our responsibility.
Mickey told me that you saved me in the Realm of Darkness. I should have gone to help you right away. but I was too inexperienced. I'm sorry. I know that I let you down.
No. Just the opposite.
Did you know Riku's a true Keyblade Master now?
That's wonderful. Good for you.
Se le ha hecho así un poco en plan de... ¡Qué guay, tío!
Rub it in.
I'm happy to see that you haven't changed one bit.
Huh?
Sora, you probably don't remember. It's okay.
No se acuerda.
Ah, yes. Let us not forget our new Keyblade wielders. Lee, Kairi, you have made tremendous strides.
Hey there. And that's future Keyblade Master.
Kairi.
Ah, se acaba de dar cuenta que está ahí, ¿no? Venga, hombre.
Incredible. It is you.
Huh? You know her?
When you and I first met in Radiant Garden, the Unversed tried to attack a little girl. Do you remember?
Oh gosh, that little girl was Kairi?
I guess it must have worked. The spell that I cast on you.
I'm sorry. Those days are hazy for me.
Cuando eres pequeño, pues te acuerdas de menos cosas, es normal.
It sounds like I'd have been in trouble without you. So thank you.
Please. You were really very little. Anyone would forget, hazy memory or not.
This is all very touching, guys, but where do I fit in? Ven looks just like Roxas. Or is it Roxas looks just like Ven? And now I have to explain all of that to him, which is in itself a crazy long story. And apparently everybody already knows everyone, and this is an insane amount to get memorized.
Sorry, Lee.
You remember me?
Yeah, of course. We're friends. I can't believe you became a Keyblade wielder just like me.
Oh, yeah.
Axel, you know Ven?
Axel? Who's Axel?
See, see, see? Major brain ache.
Ahora todo el mundo es quien no es, y quien no es, es quien es.
No! Not to worry, folks. To help us out, I've given each of you a gummy phone. They've got summaries of everything that's happened so far. That way, you can read up, if you'd like. And if anyone has any questions, we can call each other.
That's like somebody.
He's always prepared.
Mm-hmm. En la vuestra conciencia, chavales.
Yeah. But I do wish that Roxas and Naminé and Terra could be here with us too.
Since when do you mope, Sora? Come on. Terra's got you with the organization, which means we'll have a chance to save him.
Leave it to Ven and I. We'll bring him home.
Yeah. I made Terra a promise. I said I'd be there for him when he needs me.
And I'll figure Roxas out. Don't know how, but I'll get him back.
Naminé is right here safe with me. I know that we'll find a way to help her. Trust me. I'm not giving up.
Vale.
Kairi, we're all in this together, Sora.
And Donald and I are no Keyblade wielders, but we'll always be right there to help keep you steady.
No sé por qué a estos dos al final no se acaba acabado dando una espada.
Always.
That again.
It's a shame that all of our friends could not be here. But our seven guardians of light have united. Perhaps you might say that we have nine guardians with Donald and Goofy. Given time, I know the others will soon stand with us.
Yeah.
Today you recuperate. On the morrow, you journey to the fated place.
Right. Yeah.
Pues perfecto, entonces.
The stars here are so beautiful. I noticed it when we arrived.
Yes.
We've gone without this for so long.
I know.
I remember dreaming a lot. Of you and Terra. Of Sora and his friends too, I think. And there were some more people I didn't recognize. Oh, and I saw these weird animal creatures. It's like I've been part of some big adventure.
Acá está ahí soñando con las movidas de los han pasado los demás, ¿eh?
I've been places too. But pretty soon, things will be back to normal.
Let's share stories when Terra's back.
Yeah.
I've had it with this stupid treasure hunt. Every box we've found has been nothing but a bust.
I agree. Our search ends today.
What, huh, now?
You cannot find the unfindable. The box does not exist.
I knew they was taking us for a ride.
Silence, imbecile.
Dios.
I mean, the box does not exist now.
Is that some kind of riddle? Just where are we supposed to be looking?
Light and darkness are fated to clash. A Keyblade war is upon us. We need only wait for that destined moment. No matter the victors, the box will be revealed.
That's it? But when's my big moment?
No, yeah,
You will have it soon enough. Once I possess the box, our real work can begin.
Pobre Pete. No te pasa por ser malo o malísimo. Que eres un liante. Tío Pete. Ay, mira, como es un heladito. Este es un gocho, ¿eh? Todo el día en el helado para que vaya. Venga, bueno, un helado yo creo que siempre sienta bien, ¿eh?
I should have been there for you by now, but here we are.
Shouldn't you say goodbye to your real home? Why? I'm not here to fight. Relax.
Hey!
You can't eat all this. Why did you buy three of them? One for Roxas? And two for good luck?
I don't know. Because I felt like it, okay?
Why are you here?
Got it memorized? Back when we were still friends, we used to sneak into the castle.
Yeah.
And we made a friend there, a girl. We apprenticed to handsome and wise to rescue her.
Yeah, and we failed. One day she was just gone.
You gave up.
¿Te rendiste?
I did not give up.
Qué rendidor de la vida.
One day we're apprentices. The next, handsome the wise, is up and vanished. The day after, we're nobodies. Day after that, we're doing icky jobs for Xemnas. I couldn't keep up with you.
Following Xehanort's nobody was the only way to discover what happened to her. She was his lab rat.
So,
pues se come el auto rápido el tío, ¿eh? Con suerte quiere el otro también.
So I hope it paid off.
I'm afraid not. Nary a trace. I started to wonder if we'd imagined her. Maybe she never existed. And then, in time, I awakened to a new purpose. I realized I could be stronger.
Well then, you blew it. Wise up already and just quit.
Face it, Roxas is just like our other friend. Gone forever. You need to accept that.
You wish. I'm getting her back. All of them. Especially Roxas. I'm even dragging you home.
Pues eso zampa al lado, ¿eh?
Marks under your eyes. They're gone.
Yeah. Don't need them.
Always told you they'd stop you from crying. The upside down tears.
Would you get lost? I'll clobber you tomorrow.
I expect no less.
How long have you known that I was with you? You did save me.
Están hablando con sus otros lados.
I think you came along malignos.
Por lo que parece.
I didn't make much of myself as a replica. I was a failure, and after you and Sora moved on, my body fell to ruin.